If you are able to see me and hear me, please wave your hand. Yes. Sorry for the technical glitch. Let me continue. Listen. These 36 tattvas matures your consciousness, knowing these 36 tattvas which I am explaining last few days satsang, will make your consciousness mature. For example, the more and more you understand the principle of consciousness, more and more you will feel you are consciousness, not just this body. This body is a very good house, home, you reside. It's so nice to have it. So let's keep it healthy. Do yoga. Eat good food. And what is what is right to keep the body healthy for a long time. Understand? A real caring parents will teach the kids what is right and healthy. What is right and healthy? One day actually, Ma Shivarupa messaged me that, Mom, Shivarupa's daughter, she wants to start Nirahara Samyama, Ma Shambhava. I said, she's a minor, she cannot do now. Let her do after she becomes major. But in my heart, that message brought so much joy, because I know my kids are addicted to fasting. She's not asking me, get me pizza, get me burger, get me pig, get me shit. No. She is pushing me, allow me to do Nirahara. Actually, Nirahara can be done even by the kids. It is so healthy to build the powerful nervous system. But the country where the kids are now, I don't know how that country will react. They may say, oh, kids are not given good food. All that legal mess I don't want. That is why I just kept quiet and said, no, let's follow the local country's law. Once I start accommodating the kids in the Kailasa, I'll give you complete healthy lifestyle. Because here we have a full legal freedom to practice Hinduism. I tell you. A real father should raise the kids. The real mother, real parents should raise the kids. Developing the matured taste for good things. The kid should feel addicted for neem juice. Early morning when he gets up, first thing he should ask, hey, get me my neem juice. Listen. If the kids are addicted to all these good things, you can be rest assured they will have such wonderful life. Extremely wonderful life. Same way, my guru taught me, after sunset, if you are feeling hungry, it is a false hunger. Just put a wet cloth on your tummy and sleep. Don't eat. They addicted me to right things. They matured me. I tell you, if you know this 36 tattvas are manifestation of Paramashiva, your taste for life will be matured. I have given 4 Nirahara Samyamas. Sri Rama Nirahara Samyama, Sri Krishna Nirahara Samyama, Sri Vyasa Nirahara Samyama, Nityananda Nirahara Samyama. And I am also going to give few more soon. You can take up any one Nirahara Samyama. Today, all these 4 starting. The next batch is starting. You can take up any one Nirahara Samyama and start practicing. When I was informed Shiva Yoga is doing Nirahara, I had bliss tears in my eyes. I know how much good it will do to her. I was feeling so proud. See my daughters. How I am bringing up my daughters. They are addicted to good things. They are addicted to right things. She is doing Nirahara and studying Gita intensely. The joy of a father is seeing the kids getting addicted to right things which are healthy. Same way, whenever I hear some Gurukul kid who left the Gurukul, they went back to the society and they started getting addicted to drugs, alcohol, porn, I feel so much of pain. Oh God. See, ultimately in my Paramashiva state, I don't have any pain. That is different. But in the Vyakta state, I feel, oh God, child's life is gone. See, if I hear some devotee or some ex-Gurukul kid, somebody, some accident they got into and they died, I immediately, all right, let me liberate them. I liberate. That is too easy. But when I hear they got addicted, I feel, oh God, now it is not one janma. For their continuous multiple births, they are binding themselves with a strong iron chain. Understand? Destroying your body mind with the life negative patterns is not destruction you do for one birth or one body. It becomes such a strong pattern, you carry this for births and births and births. whenever my kids, especially after 18, when they message me, when they try to ask me, Swamiji, I want to do Nirahara, can I do? I just feel, oh God, what a super addiction, what a beautiful addiction. Because I know along with Nirahara, they will learn thousands of good things. They will start learning. See, I tell you, when your body is not dumped with too much food, you will automatically know how your mood swings are. You will just know what time you feel active, when you feel lazy, when you feel tired, when you feel depressed. How the tiredness gets frozen into depression. See, ice is nothing but frozen cold water. Cold water in you is laziness. When that cold water becomes ice, it is depression. A Nirahari, within a month, he or she will know the specific timing they feel depressed, specific timing they feel tired, specific timing they feel bored, specific timing they feel lusty, specific timing they feel hungry, specific timing they feel frustrated. They will know everything. Because with Nirahara, you become more aware of what is happening inside you. Understand? Your mind is nothing but just the chemical changes happening in your biology. Various chemical changes happening in your biology is your mind. Please understand, I am giving a simple definition. Just realize this. You will never allow the shit mind to destroy your life anymore. The shitty mind makes you take such major decisions, literally holding you as a hostage. In your low moods, you make such major decisions, your whole life is destroyed. I tell you, you should make all the major decisions when you are in ecstasy, in a high mood, and keep it up. That is what is expanding life. When you are in high mood, energetic, inspired, hopeful, with so much of trust on life, only then you will feel like jumping into sannyas. You should do that and then keep it up. That is what is expansion of life. Constantly making powerful decisions in high mood and going on keeping it up is what I call maturity. If you know, the whole chemistry of your biology, you just know when you should decide major things in your life, when you should make big decisions in your life, when you should not make. My Guru Raghupati Yogi used to tell, in Tamil, Tambi, தவம் இருந்தா சிவமே கூட வந்து அருள் பண்ணித்தான் ஆகணும்பா. மீன்ஸ் யூஸ் டு டெல், இஃப் யூ சின்சியர்லி செட் இன் தபஸ், ஈவன் சிவா ஹாஸ் டு கம் அண்ட் கிரேஸ் யூ அண்ட் பிளஸ் யூ. வென் ஹீ கம்ஸ் ஆஸ்க் ஹிம், வாட் எவர் மிஸ்டேக்ஸ் ஐ ஹவ் டன், ஃபர்கிவ் மீ அண்ட் கிவ் மீ த கம்ப்ளீட் சரண்டர், தட்ஸ் இட். But even Shiva cannot deny your tapas. This one key has given me all success in my life. All success. All the major enlightenment experiences and power manifestations I had in my life is when I decided no food, no sleep till I manifest this. With that will persistence, whenever I sat, the chemistry of my biology just fell in tune with Paramashiva, and Paramashiva manifested. It's like when you try to reflect the sun through a mirror. You just adjust, adjust, adjust. At one point exactly, the sun reflects. As children, we used to play holding the mirror outside the window and sending that light beam inside the room. Same way, whenever I sat with this will persistence, till I manifest this power, no food, no water, just meditating, 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 automatically the chemistry of my biology aligned. See, imagine sun as Paramashiva, your body as the mirror, the reflection, the pure light beam is a power manifestation. This tapas, will persistence, is the adjustment process, that adjusting the mirror rightly. I tell you, whether Ganesha eating the food which I offered, or enlightenment experience in Pavalakkunru, or death experience in Manikarnika Ghat, or Paramashiva himself coming and giving me food, medicine in Haridwar, all major experiences in my life, seeing Sri Krishna in Gujarat, all major experiences, when I sat with the will persistence till this experience, no food, no water, no sleep, no 1, 2, 3, just tapas. When I sat in Manikarnika, that's what I decided. Either I will have the death experience and manifest the powers, or die and see what is death. With that I sat 2.5 days. Not only I had the death experience, multiple powers which comes along with the death experience started manifesting in me. I tell you, I'll repeat. Understanding 36 tattvas will make you matured consciously and will addict you to right things. You will be more and more addicted to being in samadhi. No external drug can give you the power of samadhi. Please never ever allow any drug to induce any state in you. No drugs. Absolutely no drugs. All spiritual states should be only based on meditation and samadhi. I tell you, when samadhi induces ecstasy in you, you will manifest powers. When drugs induce ecstasy in you, you will manifest powerlessness. You will be addicted to it. So listen to this very carefully. You should have right addiction, which means yoga, meditation, samadhi. Only pure spiritual things you should get addicted. Like for Nirahara Samyama. Never allow any wrong addiction. Because that pattern will destroy not just this birth, for multiple births to come. For many more janmas you will be addicted. Such destruction. Many kids who are above 18 has sent me messages and doing Nirahara. So all those kids above 18 who sent me message and asked me for permission to do Nirahara and doing Nirahara, for all of you, my one message, one word, listen, love you guys. Love you guys. You are on the right track. I have a good news if you are big, fat body. If you have a big, fat body, I have a good news for you. Listen. There is a unique power and energy which can manifest in you only if your body eats itself. So if you have a big, fat belly and big, fat body, start doing Nirahara, your body will start eating itself. That will bring a very high energy in you. It will break many DNA level patterns in your life. See, many patterns you carry, whether it is an addiction like a smoking addiction, drug addiction, alcohol addiction, or violence addiction, mental breakdown, flaring up, and panic attacks, all this has three level. Muscle memory level, like obsessive compulsive disorder, all this muscle memory level, biomemory level, DNA level. If a fat man does Nirahara Samyama, his own body eats his own body and he becomes healthy and gets to normal healthy weight, by the time many of his patterns in DNA level will be cleared, detoxed. Actually, below 18 also kids can do Nirahara, but not now because your country laws may not allow. a child, while we are raising the child itself, we should educate the child once in a month, at least 2 days. Then we should make the child taste something called delayed gratification. If you want something with a, when the urge happens immediately, you should not fulfill it. Then when the child grows more, like a 14 year, at that age you should educate the child, once in a month spend 1 week on nirahara, building energy, understand? Just like how you build muscles, you should build consciousness, possibility, powers, energy. In a month, 1 week, giving rest to the stomach, take only supplements, vitamin supplements, mineral supplements, everything. Consult your local Ayurvedic physician, Siddha doctor, or even allopathy doctor, your dietitian. But stop giving load for the stomach. You will start living with more and more awareness, energy. Whenever my kids send me the message they are doing Nirahara Samyama and studying scriptures intensely, I just know that I have my son, my daughter growing. Ma Shambhava, I'll allow you to do Nirahara after you come to Kailasa. Not now. For now, wait. But the kids getting addicted to all these beautiful things like Nirahara, unclutching, meditation, Samadhi, reading scriptures. In this modern day, when I see kids doing all this, I know I am growing my daughters, my sons, my kids. Tapo Brahmeti, the Brihuvalli of Taittiriya Upanishad says, tapas is Brahman. Tapo Brahmeti. When my kids do tapas, I know my sons, my daughters are growing. When my kids do the Nirahara Samyama and study scriptures, I just know their patterns in the DNA level also will be broken and it will all be cleared. The laziness, arrogance, delusion, all are patterns in the level of DNA. With Nirahara Samyama and scripture reading, all that will be cleared. These 36 tattvas, the highest is Shiva tattva, lowest is Panchamahabhutas. Panchamahabhuta means the earth, water, air, fire, space. This Panchabhutas. The source of this Panchabhutas is Panchamahabhutas. This is the lowest, and Shiva Tattva is highest in these 36 tattvas. I tell you, all 36 is manifestation of Paramashiva. Knowing that, you will be matured, and you will know to which one you should get addicted and which one you should avoid. The maturity happens in you. Whenever I see my kids having maturity, I feel pride. Wow, my existence is justified. Why I exist is justified. Otherwise, why should I exist facing so much of problems? The only reason I exist is the kids who do tapas for their love, just for them. Because I know I need to be alive to give powers to them and make them manifest Paramashiva. When Ma Shambhava wants to do Nirahara, I know I have to be alive to make her do the Nirahara and give her powers. When Shiva Yoga does Nirahara, I know I have to be alive because I have to give her powers and make her manifest Paramashiva. Of course, many of my kids all over the world are doing Nirahara. Especially in this pandemic period, I just know I have to be alive to give them powers, to make them manifest Paramashiva. Tapas, tapas, tapas. Know the highest reality of life through tapas. Tapasa Brahma Vijignyasasva. Know the Brahman through tapas. Taittri Upanishads, Bruhuvalli. Tapasa Brahma Vijignyasasva. All of you who are listening to this satsang all over the world, all of you, take this one decision. You will study about all these 36 tattvas. And mature your consciousness. That is first. Second, simple things. After sunset, if you are feeling hungry, it is false hunger. Put the wet cloth, not food. Your tummy needs wet cloth treatment, not food.
நித்யானந்தா துதிப்பாடிடும் வரம் அளித்தே குறைதனை களைந்தாய் கணம் தனில் நித்யானந்தா அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல குரு நித்யானந்தா அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல குரு நித்யானந்தா Thank you.
நிலையாய் அமர்த்திடுவாயென பணிந்தோம் நித்யானந்தா மனம் தாண்டிய மலை மகனே புயலன புகுந்தாய் மனம் தனில் நித்யானந்தா அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல குரு நித்யானந்தா அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல குரு நித்யானந்தா இக வாழ்வே பெரும் பிணிதான உணர்ந்தே உனை அடைந்தோம் நித்யானந்தா ஜகமாயையில் இருந்தமை மீட்டே தடுத்தாட்கொண்டிடுவாய் நித்யானந்தா அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல குரு நித்யானந்தா அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல குரு நித்யானந்தா அகங்காரம் அதன் விளைவாய் யுகங்களாய் பிறந்தே தவித்தோம் நித்யானந்தா நிலையானது ஆன்மாவென உணர்ந்துந்தன் பதம் சரண் புகுந்தோம் நித்யானந்தா அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல குரு நித்யானந்தா அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல குரு நித்யானந்தா எதிராய் புரிந்திந்த புவி மேல் நீதம் வந்த அகந்தையில் உழன்றோம் நித்யானந்தா கதிராய் நிலைதனை எரித்தே வழி தரும் ஒளியாய் மலர்ந்த எம் நித்யானந்தா அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல குரு நித்யானந்தா அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல குரு நித்யானந்தா நித்யானந்த குரு நித்யானந்த குரு நித்யானந்த சத்குருவே நித்யானந்த குரு நித்யானந்த குரு நித்யானந்த சத்குருவே பட்டே பிணி அடைந்தோம் நித்யானந்தா இறை வடிவாய் பிறந்தெங்கள் பிணி போக்கிட பெறும் மருந்தாய் மலர்ந்த எம் நித்யானந்தா அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல குரு நித்யானந்தா அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல குரு நித்யானந்தா காற்றினிலே பெரும் கோட்டைகள் கட்டியம் காலங்கள் கரைந்தது நித்யானந்தா தேற்றியம் வாழ்வினை மாற்றிடும் கூற்றினை காட்டினையே குரு நித்யானந்தா அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல குரு நித்யானந்தா அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல குரு நித்யானந்தா நாவினில்
தோன்றிடும் பாவினில் ஆழ்ந்த பொருள் என நின்றிடும் நித்யானந்தா நான் மறை மூன்று தமிழ் தனை காத்திடும் ஞான முதல்வனே நித்யானந்தா அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல குரு நித்யானந்தா அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல நித்ய அருணாச்சல குரு நித்யானந்தா
Sorry for the technical glitch. If you are able to see me, hear me, please wave your hands. Yes. Sorry for the technical glitch. We are setting up the whole new infrastructure, so please bear with us. I think today we will be able to establish everything properly. So maybe from tomorrow I'll give longer satsangs on even Tamil satsang. Essence of today's satsang. Understand these 36 tattvas. I'll continue to speak on each tattva elaborately, and I have already spoken on these 36 tattvas also many times. It is all available in the YouTube. See that, read that, listen to that, and I will also speak continuously in next few days. Realize tapas is maturity of your soul. Through tapas your soul gets matured. Matured soul does tapas. Tapaso hi param nasti tapasa vindade mahat tapasa chiyade papam modade saha daivadaihi tapasa prapyade swarga tapasa prapyate yasaha tapasa sarvam apnoti tapasa vindade param in Vanni Purana Nityanya Nanaviti Adhyaya. There is nothing higher than tapas. Through tapas, the great achievements are manifested. Through tapas, the papa sins gets completed. Through tapas, one becomes one with gods. Through tapas, heaven is achieved. Through tapas, fame, glory, and grace are achieved. Through tapas, everything is attained. Through tapas, the supreme highest state of Brahman is manifested. Agni, this is the direct words of Agni Bhavan. So understand, reduction in the strength of the tapas is the reason why Hindu community is facing so much of problems all over the world. I will say for all problems, the source, root cause of all problems Hindus are facing all over the world is because the tapas lifestyle is lost. All the best things, good things Hindus are enjoying all over the world. The only reason is wherever you know how to do tapas, you are successful. Wherever you messed and missed tapas based life, you are suffering. So tapas is solution. Tapas is solution. Tapas is solution. तपसाहि परम नास्ति तपसा विन्दति महत् तपसाक्षीयते पापं मोददे सह दैवतैः तपसा प्राप्यते स्वर्गः तपसा प्राप्यते यशः तपसा सर्वमाप्नोति तपसा विन्दते परम् ऑल माय किड्स लिसन नाउ रिपीट दिस इनिशिएशन दिस मंत्र अलांग विथ मी वेद रूपा प्रेमया इन बिडदी स्वप्रिया श्री सर्वज्ञाना परशिवा योगमया नित्यानंदिता तत्वप्रिया मातृपुरा शिवयोगा Bhairava Priya, Priyamaya, all of you, sit straight now. Premaswarupa, Shri Premaswarupa, all of you sit straight, listen and repeat along with me, recite along with me. All my kids all over the world, sit straight. It's an initiation for all of you now. Ma Shambhava, sit straight. No question of leaning on the wall. Don't sit next to your mom. You are becoming like her. She is leaning on the wall and you are also leaning on the wall. No. You should sit like me. Hey, Ma Sadashivatma, sit on the floor and receive this mantra. Whenever you receive mantra, you should sit on the floor because I am initiating the baby. मा स्वतंत्र प्रिया एंड श्री आशुतोषा सिट स्ट्रेट ए आशुतोषा काल मा स्वतंत्र प्रिया आई एम गोइंग टू गिव मंत्र श्री आशुतोषा गो एंड काल मा स्वतंत्र प्रिया आई एम गोइंग टू गिव मंत्र शी इज मिसिंग सरस एंड पुष्पा व्हेन आई गिव मंत्र सिट ऑन द फ्लोर डोंट सिट ऑन द कौच Floor, you should sit on the floor and receive mantra. Listen, I'm going to initiate all my kids into tapas through this mantra. Even the adults, you can visualize yourself as a Gurukul child and start practicing, nothing wrong. For me, all of you are kid only. Listen, you should repeat now. Sit in Padmasana. Word by word, you should repeat what I am saying. Man Bangar Kutru, make him sit in Padmasana. Listen. Om. All of you recite. That's why I'm giving the gap. Om. Hey, Asutosha, you should adjust the camera such a way I should be able to see whether you are sitting in Padmasana. Ma Swatantra Priya, adjust the camera. I should be able to see you sitting in Padmasana. Ma Swatantra Priya and Asutosha. Yes, good. Both of you guys are also my Gurukul kids only. I am so happy. Hey, Swatantra Priya and Asutosha, you should know that I am so happy seeing your sincerity. I am noticing both of you are so sincere in the attending the satsang and all sessions. Swatantra Priya, have jata. Why did you remove the jata? Jata helps you to grasp all I am teaching. Listen. Now listen. Repeat along with me. I am uttering word by word. So repeat with me. Om Tapaso Ki Param Nasti Tapasa Vindade Mahat Tapasa Shiyate Papam Modate Saha Daivataihi Tapasa Prapyate Svargaha Tapasa Prapyate Asaha Tapasa Sarva Apnoti Tapasa Vindate Param. I am initiating all of you into the truth of this sloka. This powerful cognition will become reality for all of you from now. I am uploading this verse in the Facebook page. Please read the verse and read the meaning few times. And all my kids, you should write this original verse and English translation at least 108 times. So it becomes part of your very DNA. 108 times you should write the original Sanskrit verse and English translation. So whoever decides to do, please give thumbs up. So I'll expect your homework. Do it and upload it in the Facebook. All my kids have to do. For others, it's an option. It's a spiritual decision, choice. For my kids, it's my instruction. So all my kids have to do. 108 times you should write the original verse and English translation. So it becomes part of you, your internalization. Hey, Premi, are you going to do or not? Show thumbs up. I am not seeing. All right. With this, today only we are settling with this new setup. So I'll have the satsang. Longer satsangs and Tamil satsang. From tomorrow, new place, so we are setting up all, whole thing newly, the new, whole new setup is happening. You guys can expect more programs, longer satsangs, more visual feast and all the good things. So with this, I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhadvaita Saivam, the state, space, powers, being, superconsciousness and Kailasa of Paramashiva. Paramashivoham, Om Nityananda Paramashivoham, the eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.
श्रीकैलासोन्नतद्वादशान्तश्यामलापीठारूढ श्रीमीनाक्षिसुन्दरेश्वरा भिन्नस्वरूपा परशिवपुत्ररत्न कुमार गुरुमण्यतुल्यावतार श्रीपार्वतीस्तन्यपानलब्धदिव्यज्ञान विश्रुतसकलनिगमागमसारभूतद्राविडवेदप्रवक्त्रे श्रीमत्परमशिवकरुणासमधिगतमुक्तामयचतुरश्रयान गीयमानछत्रचामरश्रीचिह्नकाहलादिसमस्तविरदावल्यलङ्कृत ज्ञानविज्ञानचक्रवर्ती सर्वजनसङ्घसद्यो निर्वाणदीक्षाव्ययापवर्गवर्ष विश्राण जीमूत परमतकलभकेसरी शैवसिद्धान्तस्थापनाचार्य श्रीराजाधिराजपाण्ड्यमहाराजगुरु क्षपणशाक्यादिमहान्धकारनिवारणज्ञानभानु वीक्षणानर्हार्हध्वजोच्छेदनपूर्वक श्रीमद्वृषभध्वजस्थापक शैवसमयकर्त्रे सर्वज्ञपीठारूढ श्रीजगद्गुरु श्रीज्ञानसम्बन्धदेशिकस्वामि वागीशसुन्दरमाणिक्यवाचकस्वामिनाम् अवतारभूत श्रीज्ञानसम्बन्धस्वामि पुनरुद्धृत श्यामलापीठसर्वज्ञपीठ त्रिनवत्युत्तरद्विशततमगुरुमहासन्निधान अरुणगिरियोगीश्वरपरम्परागत अरुणाचलसर्वज्ञपीठगुरुमहासन्निधान कैलासपरम्परागत काञ्चीकैलाससर्वज्ञपीठ त्रयस्त्रिंशदुत्तरद्विशततमगुरुमहासन्निधान नित्योत्सवनित्यमङ्गलनित्यकल्याणनित्यरजित कैलासपरम्परागत आदिकैलासनित्यानन्दपीठ महासंस्थानमहासिंहासनपीठकर्तः साक्षाच्छ्रीपरमशिवसमुद्भूत कैलासपरम्परागत वैवस्वतमनुयिक्ष्वाकुहरिश्चन्द्रभगीरथश्रीरामचन्द्रशूरसेन इत्यादि अनवच्छिन्नसार्वभौमचक्रवर्तिपरम्परागत चतुष्षष्टियोगिनीमण्डित चतुष्षष्टिसम्प्रदायप्रवर्तक मनुधर्मशासन सूर्यवंशप्राप्त सर्वज्ञपीठसुराङ्गिसाम्राज्यमूर्धाभिषिक्तचूडामणे साक्षाच्छ्रीपरमशिवसमुद्भूत कपिलमहागुरुपुनरुद्धृत महानिर्वाणिपीठ अष्टोत्तरसहस्रश्रीमहामण्डलेश्वर साक्षाच्छ्रीपरमशिवसिंहासनाभिषिक्त समस्तगणनायक श्री महागणपति समारंभ अनवच्छिन्न पीठाधीश्वर गुरु परंपरा प्राप्त अटल पीठ अष्टोत्तर सहस्रतम अष्टोत्तर सहस्र श्री अटल पीठाधीश्वर धर्म मुक्ति स्वर्ग पुर स्वर्ण पीठ त्रयोविंश गुरु महासन्निधान कैलास परंपरागत आदिपीठ सर्वज्ञ पीठ जगद्गुरो श्री कैलास पुनरुद्धारक श्री कैलास परमाचार्य श्रीमत् परमहंस परिव्राजकाचार्य वर्य सच्चिदानंद प्रणव स्वरूप श्रोत्रिय ब्रह्मनिष्ठ श्रीमज्जगद्गुरु श्रील श्री भगवच्छ्री नित्यानंद परमशिव श्री ज्ञान संबंध देशिक परमाचार्य स्वामिन् अत्रागत्य परिपाल्य च अस्मान् विज्ञान वितरणेन विजयी भव जय जय।